Welcome to your 1 minute update on the markets in gold and silver. Presented by Lindsay Cuddy from Brave Wolf Capital. These 1 minute videos are unscripted and then raw thoughts on the markets. This week we waited and finally saw the pullback in gold. That is a buying opportunity around the 1400 level. Gold is coming off its 6 year highs. However, the structural situation for gold seems to have been changed, and it is unlikely that we'll return to these $480-$1300 levels in the near future. This has been your 1 minute gold update from Brave Wolf Capital.